Did you know that anywhere in Capture where you can enter a distance or a dimension, you can use different units? That means you can position an object by saying 2 meters, as well as 6 feet. There's even a built-in calculator that lets you do things like 2 meters plus 4 inches, or why not 8 feet divided by 2. Clever, eh?